We were born in an age where money wasn't the most important thing for us. And me and my friends at that point, we said, can we, you know, use our time for something better? I remember collaborating with this dude from France, where we were building an MMORPG in Visual Basic, and he was halfway across the planet. As a freelancer, I wanted was A, I want a passive income, I didn't want to keep working for money, and B, I wanted ownership in the things I built. But the point being that Enkidu, we allow people to collaborate across the world, just like GitHub, but for money, right? You can build a project and then you can slap your payment gateway on it, you can decide who contributes how much and what that's worth, and just have all of that happen seamlessly. And that was Enkidu's idea, right? A way to collaborate with people across the world, build projects with smart guys. I'm good at, say, writing code. I'm good at, say, Ruby on Rails. Somebody else on my team, say, Abhinav is good at doing digital marketing. Maybe there's someone somewhere across the world who's really good at sales, and we could utilize their value. And that's what Enkidu fundamentally allows you to do. Find people who can add value to what you're doing and take a percentage of the revenues you make. And the blockchain seemed like the perfect kind of platform to build something like this, right? In the past, it was complicated, right? It wasn't simple and you couldn't trust somebody sitting halfway across the planet. We try to make something better. We try to make something that works. GitHub for monetary collaboration, and that's Enkidu.